Hey guys, welcome to another unboxing. Guys, Luigi car. Luigi car. Let's go. Seriously, guys. Let's get that camera out so we can see. But today we have a GameCube Princess Peach controller. They had Mario and Luigi, but Princess Peach. So, and we thought Princess Peach, since it is Justin's main, it would make the most sense. Because it legit says on the box, right here, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate GameCube. It's built and made only for Smash Ultimate. Here is the crab of the controller and how to use a GameCube controller. Turn it on. So inside the box even has artwork. Okay. And here she is. The cord. Yeah. There's the cord. This is a perfect display for it. It really does. Move it. Here's a nice display. Oops. So here is the super amazing Princess Peach controller. You can be like, hit the A button, hit the A button. No, hit the X button. Hit. Go, 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 go. With Princess Peach. You got these Z's. Hold on, let me get a GameCube controller. Fly, fly. So here is the a GameCube controller. So you can obviously see they have the plus, minus, take a picture button, and home. This one just has a start. It's like the old classics, you just hit start. And you can see they've changed some stuff for Princess Peach. And this is the part. This is the original GameCube. And we had just a Z button. The Peach has our new modern back button. And it's two stuff. So, yeah, we got new controllers. And we'll see you next time. Ooh, ooh.